I propose to build, somewhere in the mountains of North Carolina, a conference center where men and women can meet, surrounded by the grandeur of God's creation.
We have found it!